Hey there, fellow music producers. Welcome to Mix with Maestro. In today's tutorial, I'm about to reveal most useful shortcuts of FL Studio's channel rack that will undoubtedly supercharge your workflow. So, without further ado, let's dive right in. Double click here for select all. Click again for deselect. Double click and drag the cursor. Hit Alt plus G and type a name for group. Select any sample or VST. Then press and hold Alt key plus use arrow up and arrow down key to move them up or down. Press and hold Shift key plus left click in center of sample or VST to rename, color and symbolize them. Press and hold Shift key plus left click in right bottom corner of sample or VST to symbolize them. Press F2 to rename and color the pattern. Double click and drag the cursor down to select samples or VSTs and then press Shift plus Alt plus C to apply gradient colors to them. Select any sample or VST and press Alt plus C to clone them. The best part is cloned sample or VST retains the same settings, so you don't need to worry about tweaking or finding the preset again. Select sample or VST and then press Alt plus Delete key to delete them. Select sample and then press and hold Ctrl and Shift key plus use left or right arrow keys to move pattern left and right. To route them with mixer tracks, select them all and then press Ctrl plus L. They'll be routed to the mixer's track with the same name, color, and icon. Right click on any sample or VST, then press A or click on Assign to New Instrument Track. This will route it to the mixer track and create a new track in the playlist with the same name, color, and icon. You can access it directly from the playlist. If you rename or change the color, it will be applied to the channel rack, mixer track, and playlist track. Press Ctrl plus K to open up Graph Editor. There you have it, fellow producers. These FL Studio channel rack shortcuts are your workflow's secret weapon. If you found these tips helpful, give a thumbs up and subscribe for more productivity boosts on Mix with Maestro. Stay blessed, stay happy, and keep spreading love.